Hello everyone, I am back with another tutorial. Today I am going to show you how to place an image on a text. So let's start with the tutorial and go to the file, take a new file. I am taking the resolution with 1028 and height 768 pixels. It could be as per your choice, so it's not necessary, so let's name it banner. Okay, so this is my image. Let's unlock it and then just create a background so our text will look good. Alright, click blending option, just check the effect. So just choose a pattern which you want. So yes, this will be perfect for my text. So let's, this is our background, let's type a text. Color, take as your choice. The text will be now. Okay, just make it bigger. Select Control Shift Control Alt. Okay, so till now what we have done, we have created a background, written a text. Now it's time to place an image. So let's take our image, first image, select it and drop it. Okay, so press Shift Alt. Just click OK, press Alt and click it. Now you look it place automatically, so we don't need to do anything. Just delete the other part if you want. First let me just it. Is the layer click and the first size. Okay, so now I'm taking the second image. Press over it, make it small. Okay. Press Alt to unclick. This is our second image. Okay, now I'll delete this part. Let me resolve, make it raster size. Delete it. Now third image. Make it rasterize. Press Alt and click. Yeah. So okay, this will be perfect. And the last image. Click OK, rasterize, press Alt and click. Okay, select it as well and delete the other part. So now we are done with the editing. This is our final image. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you really like the video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you so much.